This is Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, and today we are going to replace the keyboard in a Dell Rugged 14 model 5404. All you have to do is just fully extend the top bezel, and it is 6 very obvious screws, 2 near the top, 4 along the bottom. And then if you take a credit card, or they do make special plastic tools to pry this stuff out, you can use something metal, but if you do that, you run the risk of scratching both the palm rest and the keyboard. You do have to go along the mouse edge of the keyboard first to loosen it. There you can see I've done that. And then once you loosen it, there's hooks on the sides. You can kind of see here, there, there, and there, and then a couple along the top that I released first. And then them 4 bottom hooks are what actually anchor it into place. There's a little plate underneath here that keeps the ribbon cables from yanking out of their sockets, just in case, as you remove it. And to also help with what's called the ingress protection rating. Which is something for particle and liquid intrusion. Once that plate is out of the way, then pull back this tape. I struggle with it here a little bit, but you'll see me get it off eventually. The smaller gold ribbon cable is what controls the backlight. And then the larger gray ribbon cable is what controls the inputs from all the keys. Once you peel the tape back, grab a flathead. This is delicate, so you just pry that up and pull out on the ribbon cable. There you can kind of see there's teeth on either side of the ribbon cable, as I'm trying to demonstrate. Those have notches in the connector port that line up, and then they do the same thing with the larger gray wire. Just pop it up, pull it out, and that is how you remove the keyboard. This one's not bad, so I'm obviously just going to put in the exact same one I took out. This is for demonstration purposes. I usually start with the larger of the two, just because that gets it out of the way for the smaller one. But you have to make sure it's snugly in place, then push down the flap. And same thing with the smaller one. Push down the flap. And then I just put the tape back over. That helps hold that one in place. And there's also a small bit of glue there. I've just reattached that glue. Now, just flip it over whenever that's back together and you've put the metal plate back on. You fit them feet in, and then all the way around, just push those tabs in. You'll hear them snap. Pretty loud pop for each one. And as you can see here, it might bow up a little bit right above the mouse, but that's what the screws are for, holding it in place. Once you get all the screws in, that is actually all there is to replacing this keyboard. It is a very simple fix. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them below. And again, this is how to replace the keyboard in a Dell 14 Rugged model 5404. If you, like I said, have any questions, leave them below. And this is Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff.